we can't lose sight of the fact that the world in which we're making these decisions is changing very, very rapidly. And the old school approaches are oftentimes counterproductive. And we want to make sure that we're feeding the human capital while feeding economic development and making sure it's not just happening downtown. Not an easy equation to figure out, but I think that these sorts of conversations certainly help make sure that we are all not forgetting that there's a bigger push going on out there. And the tech economy has changed the game. If any of you are in an industry that has not been disrupted, raise your hand. I mean, right? Seriously. Look, I'm in a nonprofit, and we've been substantially disrupted by this. And I can't continue to fight the kind of battles I fought 25 years ago when I was in government in today's environment because they really don't apply anymore. And I think we've got to be honest about that conversation.